Hey, how's it going, Val? Not too bad. Survived the 14-day horde. Got my base set up a little more. Kind of hard to annoy me when I like the company. Technically already have a pistol. Yeah, whenever I do stream, if I have one person watching, then that's all that matters to me. That was my turn. But I am going to need to move some stuff around real quick. Yeah. One buddy went to go take a shower, and then Johnny just left, said he was going to bed. Oh, my bow? Yeah. I'll have to show you how I did that. I basically made a bunch of bows that were in the 200s and I combined them all into the 600 bow. I try to stream every day, if not at least every other day. I love how I went to go hunt animals and I freaking looted the hotel. It takes a little bit of time and getting used to, I guess. Oh, yeah. I'll show you. I need more iron so that way I can finish this part right here. And I also I fixed the sign. So starting to put up the top so crawlers can't climb up. This was my little cheat to get up during Horde Night. Also started mining. Haven't done too much yet. Have not found any gold or diamond or anything like that. The gold that I do have, I looted from the hotel. Yeah. Yeah, I'm on day 15 now. Here's one. Yeah.